Multidisciplinary team is important. The guidelines again state the decision whether a basal cell is resectable or treatable with radiotherapy and or medical therapy should preferably be discussed by a multidisciplinary tumor board. You know, there are some that we can look at as dermatology providers and say, you know what, I don't think this is going to be a great skin cancer to excise or anything else, but always outside opinions are great. And so if you have someone else you can bring in and talk to, perfect. Dermatologists, oncologists, surgeons, pathologists, you know, NPs, PAs, radiologists, radiologists, oncologists, we all need to work together sometimes to get the best outcome for our patients and to decide what to do with these patients sometimes.